We're going to do some East Blaine County tonight. BCSO has two departments to have an East Blaine BCSO unit. And they have a lot more area they cover now than what they did cover. So Blaine County broke up in two sheriff's departments. Is what the way they're doing it. It is a little bit bigger than Los Angeles County, so we're using the Charger. Let's see what we can get into. Let's start it up. Our radar going. We're gonna see what we can get into. And the lights.
Officers report a suspect on the run on Great Ocean Highway. Requesting your support.
Over.
Palato Bay.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Albatross 3 in
Arthur,
last
known
location.
I can't see nothing. We're bringing in charge in the wood trees. I fall into a rabbit hole.
On Great Ocean Highway. Units respond code 3.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight. Requesting backup. Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Suspect down.
I'll kill you!
Oh, look at the way he died. We're gonna get an air unit out here. Instead of having a regular helicopter, we're gonna, an ambulance, we're just gonna do air.
Ambulance, assistance required in Palato Bay.
Don't get hit by a train, now. That chopper's gonna get hit by a train. Wait and see. Here he comes.
Thanks.
Yep, he's gonna hit it. Here he comes, man. They hit it. I don't know if I can fix it. So he didn't survive. I'm about to get the corner out here.
Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Yeah, I believe he was shot. So it looked like he was shot. Yeah, he was. I still gotta fix the lights back on the SHP vehicle. Make them all blue again. Well, I removed that carpet and I shouldn't have removed it. But I put it right back in. Let's see if that, So now we can go all the way down into Grape Seed. All that area down there is our area. BCSO, the regular BCSO, they still cover Sandy Shore, but we have Paleo Bay and Grape Seed. They have Harmony, 68, and Fort St. Cuda, all that area over there. They had Sandy Shores, Staff City, all that.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 in Paleto Bay. Units respond code 3.
He's down inside. All right, let's get another unit out here and get EMS out of here.
Ambulance, assistance required in Paleto Bay. Backup needed in Paleto Bay.
Copy that, we are on our way.
Plates on the front of this truck.
Oh, shit!
If it has one.
Vehicle license plate 07 Nora Union George 025. Target is 10-4.
It's not even registered to the military. It's registered to individual.
Oh, jeez.
Says Army. He's good. Okay. Good. What's up? Why the sounds on it sometimes does that?
Ten four.
Mierda!
Target vehicle license plate 00 Queen Boy X-ray 876. Target is 10-4.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Good evening, I'm Deputy Blue. Thanks. With the East Blaine County Sheriff's Office. You know what I stopped you? I stopped you because you run a red light back there. Alright, sit down. Alright, so you received one citation, good sign about the line, court date's on the back. You wanna fight it? Have a good day.
All units, suspect last seen in Palato Bay.
Oh, wow. Alien sighting.
Hey there! Oh man, this isn't happening.
I'm actually starting to like this car fact. I'm not crazy about the texture. I think they could have used a little bit better texture, looking texture. But I think this is based off a real department. Because I'm not really crazy about that, but I like the cars. The cars have done pretty good.
Officers report a 148 on Great Ocean Highway. Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99.
Dispatch, we're still in pursuit. Now off the freeway.
Eagle 6 is in support. I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
We've got an officer required. And respond code 3.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll find those animals.
I need ammo.
Copy that. Taking a look. Dispatch. Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight. I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Need some backup! Now would be good!
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Assistance required on Great Ocean Highway and Lake Bay. Units respond code 3.
We copy you. On standby.
Perp located. In pursuit.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Get them all picked up. Let's take the handle of them.
Assistance required in, Palato Bay.
Move it before I shoot at you!
In Palato Bay.
You do not want to keep LSPD waiting.
Wait.
Don't make me come and arrest you. Move!
Target vehicle license plate 03 Ocean Henry Paul 276. Target is 10-4. An 11351 in Palato Forest.
Come on! Please move to the side of the road.
Ah, oh, it just crashed. Well, that's it. It crashed. Well? No, it crashed. Picked up a weapon and it crashed. Still, they have not fixed that problem. Alright, let's get my partner again.
Hi.
All units, we have shots fired at an officer on Great Ocean Highway, code 99. All units respond.
Thank you.
get some backup! This shit is real!
Hit by a car, I think.
I'm on it.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Palazzo Forest.
Oh, no, they didn't.
Fix my charger. And get this police car out of here. I'm gonna run a plate on this car.
Target vehicle license plate. 46 Edward King 572. A traffic violation. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
Are we at suspect anyone down here? Whenever you're ready!
Oh, wow.
Did they search this vehicle?
Don't make me come and arrest you! Move!
A briefcase with some beer, a bottle of morphine on the driver's side. Passed out, nothing. It's in the trunk was a shovel, and I can't say that on YouTube. I just gotta say a USB stick.
Shit.
Flatbed. Assistance required in Palazzo Forest.
Jesus.
damn it.
Who's an idiot?
Get a move on, will ya? Jesus!
I have to find a brighter EMB. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up this video doing some East Blaine County using the charger. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that has been subscribed. Child means a lot. Have child grow. And we'll see you in the next video stream.